He said you don't belong on the debate stage on August 6th. He questioned your energy, toughness, and quote-unquote brain power that it might require to run a successful campaign. What would you say to Mr. Trump if he were standing here saying that in your presence?
Let's get a pull-up bar out there and see who can do the most pull-ups.